And what's up, everyone? We are on Louisville ground. We're going to Nashville today. I believe that's right. Yeah, Nashville. We are flying the JetBlue Airlines. Our call sign is JetBlue 1046. And we're fully ATC staffed. It's technically nighttime, but we're simulating this in the day. Engines are started. We're gonna put flaps to 5 or 10, and then we're gonna contact Louisville ground here for clearance on 121.700. Good evening, Louisville ground, JetBlue 1046, looking for IFR over to Nashville.
JetBlue 1046, Louisville ground, clear to the Nashville airport via the cargo 4 departure. Cargo then is filed, maintain 5000, expect 11000 10 minutes after departure. Departure frequency 119.55, squawk 7320.
JetBlue 1046, clear to Nashville via the cargo 4 departure, 5,000, 11,000, 10 minutes after departure. Departure's on 119.55 and squawk 7320.
JetBlue 1046, read back correct. Expect runway 17 right.
We'll expect runway 17 right. JetBlue 1046, thank you. JetBlue 1046, ready for taxi to runway 17 right.
JetBlue 1046, runway 17 right. Taxi via Mike Lima Golf Bravo.
Mike Lima Golf Bravo to runway 17 right, JetBlue 1046. Keep going on to, what is this, Mike?
JetBlue 1046, contact Louisville Tower 124.2, have a great flight.
Over to Louisville Tower. Thanks so much for being out here tonight. Sorry I didn't catch you earlier, JetBlue 1046. Good evening, Louisville Tower. JetBlue 1046 with you, holding short of runway 17 right.
JetBlue 1046, wind 25010, run RNAV 2 lean, runway 17 right, clear for takeoff.
RNAV 2 lean, clear for takeoff, run 7 right, JetBlue 1046.
And number 413 uniform, appreciate your patience. Get a couple, one more commercial traffic out, and then we'll be able to send you to south.
No worries, just let me know what I gotta do. 413 uniform.
Okay, and we're gonna line up with the runway and take off here. Everyone's a little tired today. And we'll apply max throttle. We're trying to simulate the Southwest Airlines takeoff. Full throttle, beautiful. Cool. And he said 5,000, and then 11,000, 10 minutes after departure. I want, we're a little not centered. And we're gonna call V1. Rotate. And positive rate gear's coming up. And flaps are, we're gonna turn on autopilot here. And we're gonna take up our flaps and up to 5,000 on this beautiful night / day.
So we're 413 uniform, thank you for your patience. Wind 250 at 10, flight runway heading, runway 17 left, clear for takeoff.
413 uniform.
And gears up, flaps are also up. JetBlue 1046, do you want us over at center?
190.55, good night.
119.5, thank you for being out here tonight, JetBlue 1046.
Over.
And number 413 uniform.
Good evening, Indianapolis Center. JetBlue 1046 with you at flight level 5000 up to 11000.
JetBlue 1046, Indy Center. Radar contact, climb and maintain 11000.
Up to 11000, thank you, JetBlue 1046. JetBlue 1046, would you like us to switch over to Memphis Center? Okay.
JetBlue 1046, contact Memphis Center. At this time, 133.65.
133.65, have a great rest of your night, JetBlue 1046.
Would you change your proof? Goodbye.
Oh, thanks for being on so much, CJX 400 over to UCOM.
JetBlue 1046, we're sorry about that. We didn't get handoff until late with you at flight level 11000.
JetBlue 1064, hello, descend via the Rama 2 arrival, and Nashville is landing south, altimeter 2999. JetBlue 1046, do you have the field in sight?
Yeah, we do. JetBlue 1046, it's to our right side.
Sorry, it's 3 o'clock in 8.5 miles.
Yeah, JetBlue 1046, we're making our turn to runway 20.
Okay, but you have the airport in sight, right?
Yes, JetBlue 1046, we have the airport in sight.
Okay, maintain visual separation from that traffic. That's 1 o'clock and 2.5 miles clear visual approach runway 20 right.
Maintain visual separation, cleared visual approach.
And 3232 X-ray, or
and we're going to disengage parking brake, and we're going to put down our landing gear. Flaps are down, auto brake is down. And this is going to be a perfect landing.
These are the lines at 2000.
Delta 827, climb and maintain 2000. Well, it looks like you're level at 3000, so just maintain 3000.
Maintain 3000, Delta 827, thank you.
And we're going to bring this down nice.
Jayhawk 11,
fly to
the Nashville altimeter 2998, and expect straight in approach to 20 center.
Jayhawk 11-2998, straight in approach for 20 center.
Okay, and we're bringing this bird down nice and easy. Perfect as can be. We are perfect on the speed. 500. And we're gonna put down throttle.
300. And perfect. 3232 X-ray descent completely at pilot's discretion.
And touchdown, speed brakes are up to in reverse.
PD 5000, 32 X-ray.
And to in reverse, speed brakes are up. And that was actually a really good landing. Hopefully we can watch the replay, and we're going to disengage speed brakes, disengage reverse thrust, and we're going to exit the runway up here. And ground is on.
We're going to start down now.
Two three X-ray, that's totally up to you. Just any option.
Yes, sir.
JetBlue 1046, we've landed and we're vacating runway, looking for taxi over to gates.
JetBlue 1046, exit left to Bravo 2, taxi departing via Bravo Tango 2, cross runway 31.
Bravo Tango 2, cross runway 31. Thank you so much for ATC tonight. Have a great night. See you. Yeah, that's anyway. We're just gonna watch the replay. But if you guys enjoyed, please leave a like down below, and please consider subscribing. I post stuff about this like every day, and we can disconnect. And yeah, I hope you guys all enjoy the video. Please consider subscribing if you're into aviation and this in general. I'm gonna watch the replay now.